Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. All right, we got ourselves another two for one here, and this one is for the playlist we're calling Same Song, Different Artist. That's right. This is the same exact song, but one is a cover, one is the original, and both of them are the song Doctor My Eyes, first by the Jackson 5, and then followed up by the original by Jackson Browne.
Doctor, my eyes have seen the years and the slow parade of fears without crying. Now I want to understand. I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without hiding. You must help me if you can. Doctor, my eyes. Got this feeling that it's later than it seems.
I remember very clearly watching the Eagles documentary that was on Showtime. It was a two-part documentary, and they were talking about the early days of the Eagles, before the Eagles, actually, after Glenn Frey had moved from Michigan to Southern California and was living in an apartment, sort of an illegal apartment, if you will, that was, I think, underneath Jackson Browne's apartment. And he remembered and recalled the story of listening to Jackson Browne working out the beginning verse of Dr. My Eyes. And it's really kind of a fun story. I'm not gonna break it down right now. You go watch the documentary and you'll see what I'm talking about. But it just it was a testament to the perfectionist that Jackson Browne was. Just kept playing it over and over and over again until he got it down just right so that it felt just right before he moved on to the second verse. And it's really, again, just sort of a testament to the creative will of an artist. And then, of course, you got the Jackson 5 doing a wonderful cover of it. Some people are going to not like the cover as much as the original. Some people are going to like the cover more than the original. I think both are very validly good. You know what I mean? There's a harmony aspect to the Jackson 5 version. It's a little higher pitched, maybe even just a little bit slightly more up-tempo, maybe by only a few beats per minute, but it's a little, I think it's a little faster. And that younger voice, of course, adds a different element to the song lyrics, just because, you know, you have the voice of a very, you know, up-and-coming artist experienced in life a little bit more than, say, a teenager or a pre-teenager like Michael Jackson was when they first did that song. And so there's just a different element there. And although we're just projecting that that aspect of the song via the sound of the age of the voice, it still adds a different element to the song texturally. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed that two for one. Kind of interesting juxtaposing two different versions of the same song, especially when you have the classic rock element of Jackson Browne's version that gets played somewhat regularly on classic rock radio. Yeah, that was fun. Hope you enjoyed it. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you all, and I wish you well. Take care.